What?
I'm pregnant.
But will you marry me? Well, why not?
Because I'm 17 and you're 107 and that's illegal.
So?
It's time. Happy birthday, Bella. We got you a cake of presents. It's made out of cardboard and paper. But you guys don't eat and I kind of have cramps. Well, we got you this present.
A present for me? Oh, paper cut. How come I was going to see this in the future?
Oh, shit.
Bella, look, I want to get married so our child-
Yeah, about that, I'm not so sure you're the father.
I don't understand. What do you mean? It's okay, I get it. Goodbye, Bella.
Wait, you might be the father? Now what the hell am I supposed to do?
So you cheated on him, huh?
It's not my fault, it's just that Jacob's really, really convincing.
Then can I have Edward? Please.
Just answer already.
I don't know, to do what?
Kill him or you, whichever's faster.
No!
Oh no, he didn't. I'm coming, Bella.
Hey, sorry.
What?
I'm pregnant.
Holy apple pie.
Super hot, sexy wolf, kitty do, go!
Girl. I bet you Edward can't do that.
No, but he sparkles.
Oh my god. Are you really pregnant?
Yeah.
Bella, will you marry me?
Oh, see, I'm not really sure if you're the father or not.
What?